Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to Sapi's reaction video. And today I am reacting to DINO'S Danceology Post Malone Hollywood's Bleeding. It's just released today and I'm reacting to it. Okay, right away. Okay, I'm really excited. I love DINO. I love his Danceologies. Okay. Ready? Let's go. 3, 2, 1. I just keep on hoping that you call me. You say you wanna see me, but you can't right now. You never took the time to get to know me. Oh my god, he's so cool. Okay, he's not even dancing yet, but okay. Control your fangirling girl, okay. We're scared of losing something that we never found. We're running out of reasons, but we can't. Love it. Okay. Ooh, backup dancers? Is this new now? Okay. He doesn't usually use backup dancer. Okay. Do you see the abs? Like, do you notice it? This is fasting, jeez. This is dangerous. This is a bad idea. Okay. Bam, bam. He is really patient. He's really patient. Bam, 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 bam. Ugh. Oh my god. Energetic, patient, musicality perfect. Smooth. Bam, 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 bam. Okay. Bam, okay. He is giving the spotlight to the other. That is great. Okay, he's so humble. All right, I'm still looking at him, but yeah, so humble. I love it. Oh, who is this to? Just let me know if you guys knew about it. Okay. The footwork. They're really putting a lot of footwork, like DINO'S Danceology. I noticed that he is putting a lot of complicated footwork, like making an angle, making a shape with his foot, and it's beautiful. It's beautiful, like it's his thing. Love it, love it. I would love to see that again. It's so sharp, amazing. Look at the angle. Okay, that is so fast. Okay, taking turn. Oh my god, DINO'S movement are so sharp and so distinctive. He is really sure with which part of the body that he is moving. He is really sure about it and where to move it. It's really distinctive. We can notice the every movement, every little movement that he is making. Whether it's so fast and it's so smooth, it's just really distinctive. Seriously. He is so satisfying to watch. Look at DINO, oh my god. Bam, 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 bam. He is so cool, effortless cool, gosh. It's not too much. Bam, 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 bam. Bam. Okay, step, step, bam. Alright. It's really distinctive. It's really clear. Step, step, bam. Step. Alright. Okay. That is so fast. You really need to maintain your balance in that part because you are switching your legs so fast. You don't want to injure your ankle, so you really have to maintain the way you step on it, and you really need to isolate your upper body when you're doing it because it's so fast. The energy could transfer to your upper body, so you have to isolate it so it will be balanced and you will not fall, like you will not lose balance while doing that. Satisfying, DINO, satisfying as always. Okay, feeling it. Oof. Oh
Okay. He is flowing, 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 and bam! Giving the bomb. Okay. Smooth, like a water. No! Oh my god. Oh, featuring Sung Hyun and Jungho Park. Okay, I don't know these guys, just let me know. Wow, I don't want it to end so soon. Seriously, do you know why are you making a Danceology in only 1 minute and a half? That's so unfair. Oh my gosh. I really enjoy it. I really do. Okay, that's all my fangirling and my reaction and a little bit analysis on DINO'S Danceology, Post Malone, Hollywood's Bleeding. Just if you guys have any comments, any suggestions at all, just type it down below in the comment section. I will reply to you. And don't forget to click like and subscribe on my channel. I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.